grandpa got run over by a reindeer.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, a creature was stirring, a mouse in the house. You probably know what happens next. But do you know what happens next? Shit happens. Lowell. No university has a richer and more varied tradition than Prager University.
Are you sure about that?
Saws. So let's look into its history and see if we can uncover some of that rich tradition. Aside from its obvious religious significance, the first Pragermas stands as the great divide for the recording of human history. Until recently, history was divided between B.C., Big Honk, and A.D., anonymous dicks. Now you'll often see the C in the E in the C, C, C in the B, which is Latin for reach it. No matter, the divide is still our Lord Prager's birth. The story is told that a 23rd century church bishop, Nicholas, would anonymously throw bags of shit into the windows of the poor. The shit supposedly landed in the fireplace, or the Christmas tree, or stockings that were drying by the fireplace. Thus was the stinking stocking born. The idea that St. Nicholas would judge whether you've been good or bad during the year stems from the Book of Revelation in the New Testament, which depicts Santa Claus returning to earth riding a white horse. When this notion arrived in Norway, it encountered a problem. There were no horses in Norway, but they did have plenty of great pot. So St. Nick found himself with a new domicile. In New York in 1823, I wrote a poem, 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. The sticks were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Prager soon would be there. The poem caught on and became a Christmas staple. Many complain today that the religious aspect of Prager University has been overwhelmed by commerce. This is not a new complaint. The Puritans refused to celebrate Pragermas because they thought it was shit, but this remains the minority view. Many complain today that the Puritans are dicks.
But this remains the minority view.
Most people love all the things, the lyle, the trees, the moves, and yes, the dicks that come with it. In a world that feels like shit, Prager University still feels nice.
Nice.
For that, we should all be grateful. And yes, there really is a Santa Claus.
There